Every autumn, the Louisiana Renaissance Festival creates the English village of Albright with more than 600 artisans and entertainers, welcoming you to the best parts of the 16th century. Kellyanne Blythe shares the details.
You are at the Louisiana Renaissance Festival, the village of Albright.
16 acres exploding with art and ideas, belly dancing, fire eating, and brutal combat.
The Renaissance era was the 1500s. It's when they started realizing that, you know, art and science wasn't witchcraft, it was science.
The Louisiana Renaissance Festival is a seasonal theme park that brings a cultural movement to life.
You learn a lot of stuff out here without even realizing you're learning.
Well, I've always been in love with history, and especially medieval English history, and this is a chance for me to actually live it out.
I, King Eric of Sweden, have come to visit Queen Elizabeth. I was going to ask for her hand in marriage.
Her Majesty is stuck in Germany because of the plague.
She did send me a note, however, and asked me to look after her festival until her return.
The Queen also asked King Eric to keep an eye on her court.
Just between you and me, her court gets really cranky if they don't get their nap time. So I have to keep constantly, I get to give them milk and cookies, I have to, oh, it's a terrible pain. If I had known this babysitting job was going to be so hard, I maybe would not have done it.
Dressing up is a part of the fun at the Renaissance Fair.
Dress comfortably to the weather, and you come, you have a good time. If you want to dress up, you can. Absolutely, a lot of people do.
Bring the kids, we have something for everyone. We have food, we have entertainment, we have drinks, we have games.
There's so much of our world today where we don't play anymore. You have to go to work, you have to do this, you have to go to school. But play is such an important part of who we are, and it gives people a chance to come and play with us.
So whether it's storytelling, shopping for something you won't find anywhere else, or simply eating one of the famous turkey legs, there's something for everyone at the Louisiana Renaissance Festival. Kellyanne Biley for Destination Louisiana.
Looks like so much fun.